1967, Gary Martini was in Vietnam. There came small grenades that would deafen, along with machine guns and mortar balls. Exposed in front of the trench line, so it was a situation that killed. PFC Martini ran out this time. Saving his brother. When wounded, he did drag them to cover. He did give his life and save two others.